was my fate, for I couldn't stand the pressure trying to understand why should a good man perish in his land. So I prayed to my father with such sorrow and such pain, asking him, why should my sunshine always be rain? He said, son, what I have in store for my children is just sunshine for who endure it to the end. Because when a man is good, no one can keep him down. And when a man is good, he'll always wear a crown. And he would sail over waters, he would conquer stormy seas, he would sail over the ocean just to meet his destiny. The future of the good men are hard. There are many a great men of wonder who stood out to do good and suffer. But then I say, why should it happen this way? No. These men they love, their people even so. They risk their lives for people they don't know because of love. But their reward were like thorns on their brows. So I prayed to my father, asking why should it be so? Why should the good man suffer and the wicked run to and fro? He said, son, only for a little while this would be, then they'll surely perish. Just wait and